What's up, YouTube? Alex from the Hyperspace Vault. It is me and Dave here at the Hyperspace Vault, and today we're at Cosmic Egg. Toy Hunt here.
Here's a vintage B-Wing from Return of the Jedi. That's really cool. And then below that, AT-AT. Original AT-AT.
So large, the katana. How much was it? Was it like 1,000?
I think probably like 1,200.
1,200?
This set, Alex. Battle Hall set and Battle of Endor set.
Oh, look at that. It's a Black Series 3.75 Rancor.
Wow, I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Let's...
So it comes with Luke.
It says Toys R Us exclusive.
And...
It comes with Jabba.
Oh, Jabba Hutt's in there too?
C-3PO and Leia.
Wow.
Wow, that's... Battle packs comes with Luke, his Tauntaun, and the Wampa. And there's also like a
here's a Death Star Trench Run set, which includes a Luke's X-Wing and Darth Vader's Advanced TIE.
There's Luke and the Tatooine Skiff.
And look at this Bounty Hunter set.
Darth Vader, Dengar, IG-88, Boba Fett, Bosk's Forlong, and...
Zuckus.
Zuckus, yeah.
And then over here, there's a Death Star briefing.
Oh, it's like the one Darth Vader choke. Oh, that's funny.
That's really cool. And a TIE bomber. And then back here is all G.I. Joe. Pretty much every G.I. Joe vehicle they made, I think.
I don't think the...
the ultimate G.I. Joe toy, the USS-1. And two Cobra pterodomes. And a tomahawk. It's just insane.
Here's the boxes back here. It's the APC, and it's like a transport. Like you can lift this up and then put troops in there, and all kinds of stuff. And the turret spins around. Stuff like that.
Here's the alien's power loader. That is cool. Thank you.